at it!
Buskit is a game about rolling around and getting blown. This kid hangs out with an old man who leads him to ride in the shadow of death. He gets the kid fucked up on his most esteemed party song.
Intoxicating.
Didn't bother telling him that though, did you? Just lured him in with your beautiful song. Okay, Wizard Balls, let's hear about
the calamity. The calamity got him by the calamity. The calamity. The calamity. When the kid comes to, the man's long gone.
And he's got a limp. Oh, and cool levels. I shouldn't be able to see fucking anything. Oh, was this the warning? Was I supposed to be able to read this? These guys couldn't even figure out how to make a level, so they just make it up as you go. And they think this is a fucking boat, a piece of wood wearing a tuxedo.
Scumbags.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh yeah, and don't bother picking up the treasure. We'll just make it come to you. Oh, careful, stupid. Didn't bother putting any level pieces there. Wow, it's so shit it's even falling apart. Yeah, well, why don't you take an achievement? Dumb down, there you go. But the old fucking loon doesn't stop his corruption there. Irregardless to say, the kid gets right fucked up. Wow, great job. Reflection complete. You defeated the mirror. Then the kid thinks he can fly. He finds this Stonehenge teenager.
But he says this.
Oh yeah, fuck stakes. What does he say?
The calamity.
Yeah, of course. Great work. You put the rock in the tree stump. Now, oh, I told you to be careful, stupid. Now these two gargoyles are in love with you. So is this oil patch. This woman isn't, though.
She can't even read because my country.
Whoa. And this is what the combat's like. I hope you like putting shit in your mouth and chewing it, then swallowing it. If not, fucking get used to it. Oh, and there you go. Doesn't matter if you die, you can always win. And you know what? Why don't you take an achievement for that too? This game features dirty words and also violence in the form of gun shooting. No kill streaks, but here you go. Here's the Gears of Peace. And there's also some ancient Greek sex.
The calamity.
Yeah, and that. And fuck yourself. Here's an achievement. Bastion's a game for people who are afraid of the dark and piss their pants and shit the bed. It also lays down the secret fuck you, because in Spanish, Bastion means put everything around you into your dick.
Bro, dude!